program that talks about history of Anton Horn and his book. And tonight, I would like to tell you about my thoughts and ideas. Just I want to think about the Cambodian Living Art. The meaning of my thought, Cambodian Living Art, is an anthropic organization that focuses on traditional performing art. And the founder, who is the founder? The founder is Mr. Anton Horn. Mr. Anton Horn is a Cambodian visionary who founded Cambodian Living Art in 1998. Yes, the Cambodian Living Art supports several different programs for master and students. This includes 16 performing art classes, a teaching program, a tourism program, one every 2 years, just a festival and a tourism program. Just Cambodian Living Art want to help strengthen Cambodia by using the art for the development. And Cambodian Living Art hope the art can help individual and community to improve themselves and have more opportunity. More especially, Cambodian Living Art want more people around the world to know about Cambodia. Just and also try to promote the art by educating others. And now I will sing the song. I hope you enjoy it. Everybody, you come to see girls quiet. Tonight, I'm very happy now that you come and jump listening. My name is Nye, I'm all alone with microphone and thinking. Why it has two strings, do you know meaning? We call two strings long the guitar. Today I know me, the house is home to lots of wings with her, including Khmer and foreigner. And I'm a singer, classical music. I would like to sing a song. If I am wrong, I'm sorry now. I want to talk about clavul name Nuk Nat Cambodian Living Art. May you understand all from that. Please be in sound and your thinking. Mm-hmm. everyone in Ling the Ning to help me Ning those daughters. Hey, to help me Ning those
Thank you.